Hi, my name is Allison Curtis, and this is Meet a Hooters Girl. I work at the Clearwater Hooters, and just in case you didn't know, it is the original, whoop whoop, and I've worked for Hooters for 3.5 years. Originally from Muscatine, Iowa, where it is freezing right now. And in case you didn't know, we're known for our watermelons. I decided to move back down to Clearwater to finish school for the beaches and the palm trees, and also to try out to be a Bucks cheerleader. We got questions from Facebook? Sweet. Okay, who's first? Leah Minica from Columbia City, Indiana. How do you feel about those socks? Honestly, Leah, I love them. It reminds me of when I was younger and I used to dress up and work out to Jane Fonda with my mom and dad. Who's Jane Fonda? Jane Fonda? You don't know who Jane Fonda is. She's like the queen of the workout DVDs. Well, back in that time, I guess they were videos. Tim Valenzuela from Tampa. What's the strangest question a customer has ever asked you about being a Hooters girl? That would have to be when we had a customer come in and asked us if we decorate for Christmas every year because we have Christmas lights up. But just so you know, we have Christmas lights up all the time because it's a party at Hooters. Jay Jeffers from Knoxville, Tennessee asked, how many different Hooters restaurants have you been to in 1 year? I believe it was 5. I went to Cancun, Mexico, down here to Clearwater, the original, and to Davenport, Iowa, Des Moines, Iowa, and Council Bluffs, Iowa. But Jay, just how many Hooters have you been to? Here at Hooters, we sell a lot of merchandise. We have everything from golf balls, keychains, to coffee mugs, and also wine glasses. We also have t-shirts, and then one of our most popular items is the calendar, which features over 200 of the most beautiful Hooters girls. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. Make sure to check us out at facebook.com/originalhooters or Twitter @originalhooters. Thanks.